back to admire your handiwork, turning to the scene of the crime.
At Duncat, you said it yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Oh, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you to her last time, lost your hair, as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown, but now you've put it down. You must speak to her, but what's left of her anyway?